it's great to see a little Louisiana food, so thank you all for being here. There you go. So on a serious note, so I've been on a job here about 3 weeks. I've spent 25 years with the New Orleans Police Department, and I really feel like I hit the jackpot coming here to Knoxville. This is a really a part of the country where I really wanted to spend the rest of my life. It's home for me. This is a place where I really felt where I really wanted to spend the rest of my life. So when I had the opportunity to come and move to Knoxville and be a part of this community, I really truly felt like I hit the jackpot. So I am very, so excited to be here. And I want to thank the council member for organizing this event. Because one of the challenges post-COVID is normally, there's always a lot of community meetings. But because of COVID, a lot of those community meetings have kind of dialed off a little bit because of COVID and might be so. But it's really important for me to be able to get out and meet as many people in the community as possible. And I really believe in having those community relationships all the time. Not just having those community relationships kind of when things go bad and we have to get out in the community. I really believe in building those community ties right now. So if you all have a community meeting that's going to be going on, please make sure you let me know. When you call the chief's office and you let my team know, if I can get out there, if my schedule is not already filled and it's kind of piled up a lot of stuff right now, but if I could be there, I promise I will be there. Especially in the first 6 months, I try to get out as much as I can. Every moment that I have, whether it's Soul Sharon or if I can be out there, I want to be out there interacting with people. So, I'll tell you a little bit about my vision for the police department. I really believe that in a problem-solving approach, so we should be working with the community to help solve problems. And that's why the problem-solving approach, that's why getting out and meeting people is so important. So I'm doing two things right now. I'm trying to meet as many of the police officers as possible. I've already, in my first week, I rode one shift at night in East District. I rode another shift in West District. And I tell you, that really gets to be a long day. You get in by 6:30 in the morning, and you ride a shift until early in the morning. It's tough to come back the next day. And that's how important it is, because what I want to do is I want to see the problems and the challenges through the eyes of the officers. And that's why it's so important for me to get out and go to these community meetings and talk to people like you, because I want to see the problems and the challenges through your eyes as well. And it really helps me learn about the city. It helps me learn about the police department. But more importantly, learn about the problems that I want to work with you to help solve. And so if you have a meeting that you want to know, we'll be out there. And I'll kind of leave you all with this, and I'll be happy to answer any questions that you all have. But there's four things that we're really going to be focusing on moving forward. First one is crime reduction. Obviously, we have to do a better job with the police department. But if you're out of the process, it's something that we need to do better with. So there's a lot of things that we can do, and you're going to see in the next year or so, that we're going to be doing to reduce violent crime in our city. The second piece is community. Right? We need to build strong community ties. It starts right here. Not only am I here, but we have our captains here as well. We have Captain Evans and Captain Jones. We have the fire department here as well. And it's about building those relationships, not only with me, but with the KPD team. The third piece is culture. And KPD is an excellent department. I would not be here if it was not a good department. But really going to work to enhance the culture, to make this a really, truly strong first-class organization. And the last piece is career development. To make sure that we're developing the next generation of leaders from right here within inside our police department. So those are some of the high level, some of the things I'm going to be working on. But I'm so excited to be here. I love Knoxville. I love this area. This area has all of the amenities that my family and I could ever imagine. One thing though, if a hurricane comes here, I'm gone. I'm out of here. But seriously, thank you for coming. I look forward to talking with you. If you guys have any questions, I'd be happy to answer that either as a group or individually.
Do you mind if I jump in?
Absolutely.
I was rude. I didn't introduce myself. My name is Seema Singh, and I'm the council representative for the 3rd District. I also wanted to introduce some other people that are here. We have a lot of candidates here that are running citywide and for this area, so I hope you take the opportunity to meet and greet with them as well. And then if you're okay to answer any questions,
sure.
I would love for
be happy to answer any questions you have.